and one man was airlifted after a single vehicle crash near Galena Wednesday. According to police, 36-year-old Darren Plowman of Brooklyn, Iowa, lost control at the intersection of North Ferry Landing Road and West Cross Road. It happened just before 5 p.m. Wednesday. Plowman was airlifted from a local hospital to Iowa City, but faces multiple charges, including driving under the influence of alcohol.